Hi, this is Akhil Rabindra and I'll be sharing some road safety tips for you and your family. Stay tuned for more.
I think to become a better driver on the road, I think there should be few rules to follow. I think one most important rule is to follow the lane discipline, because following your lane and staying in your lane really streamlines traffic and doesn't create extra unwanted traffic. And also, I think following different lanes according to your speed, I think in India, the slower cars should be, slower vehicles should be on the left and the faster vehicle should be on the right. This really helps keep traffic under control, and at the same time, you know, having the right indication of where you are going and letting others who are following you know. This can save yourself and also others from having accidents. And also at the same time, when you know, when there's a lot of cars on the road, overspeeding is really not recommended. You can affect yourself and also your surrounding. Obeying the speed limit is very important. Another thing to do is always wear a seatbelt. I think safety first is very important if either you're traveling short distances or long distances at whatever speed. And I think everyone in the car is required to wear, because you never know what can happen while driving. And even if some unfortunate incidents happens, you're well protected. And so seatbelt safety is very important.